If you know anything that can help investigators in this case, you're asked to call Casa Grande Police.
New tonight, Gilbert police have arrested a woman for allegedly killing her husband last week. Police say their investigation started as a welfare call on Thursday at a home near Guadalupe and Wrecker Roads. When they got to the house, they found the body of 49-year-old Stefan Kovlev. Inside, his wife, 51-year-old Ivanka Koleva, is now in custody for his death. She is facing a charge of second-degree murder.